campground. Pretty cool. No shortage of Rocky Mountain buffalo on this trail. There's plenty of them. You can tell. A lot of sea level folks here. So, anyway. So here we are. One thing I've determined, that people are idiots. We have people wearing masks. We have people that know zero trail etiquette. And I'm not a betting man, but they're not from the United States. One more thing too. Why don't you ask your kid before you risk his life traveling up these trails? Just put it to a vote, you know? Oh yeah, what's with these Mr. Mom dudes? It's like, really, dude? Are you a man? Are you an it? What are you? You know, it's odd. We live at like 6,000 feet and we're at like 45 here. And you can tell. It's weird. Well, for the exception of the crowds, pretty good. Pretty good. I'd give it an 8. Wasn't very difficult. And you had your fair share of city folks. Trust me. All right, later.